Hello. This is our first time playing Teleport Chess here on VChess.club. Post the rules and links below. Here are the rules. You can capture your piece to teleport them instead of a regular move. So instead of playing an orthodox move, it is possible to capture one of your own pieces before repositioning it immediately elsewhere on the board. A king may remain under check while the move isn't complete. A repositioned piece can give checkmate. A pawn cannot be placed on a last rank. A king can reposition a piece or be repositioned possibly to escape from check. Does that make sense? And I sent the game.
So, explain that one more time.
So, your queen could, on this move, your queen could capture your bishop, and then your bishop would immediately could be placed somewhere else on the board.
Okay.
Or it could capture the, your queen or bishop could capture a pawn in front of it, and then that pawn be placed somewhere else on the board.
Yeah.
First time playing? Should be fun. Europe.
Yes, indeed, I. Yeah, I feel like this reminds me of that other variant we played, where you could just get into so much
recycle chess.
Wild, yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, it's a crazy house. I mean, yeah, where the piece drops, it's kind of like a crazy house. Recycle, you can capture in piece, and then it's in your pocket like crazy house.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame. I didn't see that. Like I said, yeah, I wasn't expecting. Oh, I can't undo the capture that I made by myself. I captured a pawn.
Yeah, that's the one thing. That's the one thing I wish. That's the only other thing I wish that they would add to this. Is like a take back button. Even if it's just like, here's one.
Well, you can definitely message him on Discord.
That's true.
I've asked for a few things, and they have been given.
I just like into that, then.
What?
I said I may just look into that, then.
Should have captured a pawn and put it there.
Yeah, that would be great. Didn't even think about that.
It was already too late. I already captured. Yeah, already. Whatever. It's gonna be hard to checkmate, I think, with moves like that.
Yeah, definitely. so goddamn tricky. Utah. It's pretty wild. I was like, how do I get out of this?
No. I was like, that'd be checkmate. So, you should be able to capture my queens somehow. Or no, you can just teleport your
Well,
king away. Okay. With your rook.
yeah.
Gotcha.
Gonna get you, boy. I'm gonna make you wish you was never born.
Keep thinking it'd be checkmate, but I guess you can just. Yeah, if your rook can attack you, if one of your pieces can attack your king, then you can just go away.
Yeah. Back in the game, baby.
Yeah.
Havoc on your villages.
I missed you placing the pawn there. That's why I was. I captured the pawn. I was like, wait a minute.
I was surprised that you missed that.
I was just looking at the like king getting out of check move, and then.
Oh
I think this could be checkmate. I don't know. I'm surprised of how easy it is. How much easier it is to get a checkmate. Oh, yeah, I guess not, because the rook.
Yeah, but I've been very surprised at how long it's taken you to win this game.
I don't think there's a check. I'm not seeing a checkmate here. I can take your rook. No. All right. So I'm going to think of a good move for the knight.
Did you move?
I captured my knight with a knight, but I wasn't planning on doing that, or wasn't like thinking that was gonna be my final move, so I had to think of a.
Right. I'll go love it. Is this me? I'll tell you what.
Oh, because the rook can still capture, and then just move somewhere else.
Take my liberty. He's too good. Get away from me, boy.
Should be a victory here. Two queens like that. He goes there.
It's me.
Cool. So that was Teleport Chess, the first time playing. Here on VChess.
Definitely will be revisiting it. Check it out.
VChess.club, rules links below. Playlist below, probably. of teleport games. Let me know if you let us know if you have any questions or want to play. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next video.